Hey everybody, Shadow here, back with another video. Today I'm playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. I was stuck on Chapter 2, so I made a new game. And I select Chapter 3. Because I don't want to do all of that music shit. If you guys want to know a secret, I don't know how you get back to where you fell down in Chapter 2. Like in Chapter 1, you try to go back to the exit, but you fall down. I don't know how you get back to that, but I know you need that ink machine, like goo whatever thing. Oh, here we go. Ooh, spooky.
A new fly.
Oh my god! Oh dang, she smashed that glass like it was nothing. All of those angel plushies, all of them are gone except for one. I think there was something right there as well. I usually walk the... Well, now if I see this... In the Minecraft version, I walk always on demon, never the angel path. I'm going to try the angel path. Oh, the demon one got locked. Huh. Oh yeah, on the other path, Joey Drew was on the demon path. I forget what he said. Also, why can I not see my legs? That's the one... That's always the question for me in every game I play. Gmod, TF2, including... well, this now. Why can I not see my legs? I have a very bad feeling. As soon as I open this door, I think Bendy is going to come after me.
Boris? Wow, you're scaring me to death. I don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do.
Everything in here of Alice Angel, like, fell over. Kind of. Yeah, about like half of the Alice Angel stuff in this whole doll thing just fell over. Done with Bendy and Boris.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other. Thank you.
What the flip? That's the first jump scare I ever had, and I know that was about to come. Why does it look like this wall and that other wall just got broken down? Like by something huge and massive?
Maybe because something huge and massive broke the wall down.
I think the only thing I know is Bendy or something else from chapter 5, which is Bendy. In the final show.
So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you had a date with Ninja Nico. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screens.
Oh God. Thanks.
tear you apart, my heart's delight. The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It couldn't touch me. It couldn't pull me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark place. It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. It's a blind, screaming like fish in a pool. First time I was born against a pinky wool. I was a wiggle, puffing, shapeless slug.
Actually, what I'm getting, the books you're getting are, Bendy's henchmen. Well, Bendy's or Alice, I don't know. Actually, Bendy's. Same with the searchers. RIP for my soul then. Don't want to make work here anymore. I know the ink demon don't show up on this level because me and my, Daddy Todd was playing this. You know what? I think this is where we are going to stop. Let's go to the cave floor because I hope there's actually a safe spot. If there isn't, then we have to go to the 11th. Oh, stop scaring me, Servitor. I don't care about the progress. No, no, no. Yes, I don't care about the progress.
Oh.
Hope everybody, that's it for today. If you want me to, if you want me to make a video about Skyrim or the God of War, or like, Astrobot or any of these other games except for The Last of Us, comment down below, because I think The Last of Us is going to be scary. Actually, The Last of Us, I will never play because it's a zombie game. I hate those types of games, basically. No, I just hate that game, and, like, literally, because whenever you can look around, like, in a car, that means something is about to happen, and I have a bad feeling, and I'm never going to play that game. Anyways, if you want me to play any of these other games, let me know. Shadow, signing off.